I'm too invested. I gotta know what happened to this family. Let's jump right into Good Night World episode 4. What's left of the black bird?
Where did that bastard go? Did you toilet him? No, the barrier's still up. Which means the black bird is literally a bird in a cage now. So it has to be somewhere.
They still trying to get through? Did she leave?
As of now, you have full authority over the guild.
But only temporarily. As soon as this matter is settled, I'll go back to serving as your person.
Captain! Why are you giving up command?
I expect you all to obey Shiga here, as you and me.
What does that mean? You're not the captain anymore?
No,
you're not even a pirate now? But why? Just because Leon called you a fake leader?
No, it isn't that.
Your guild has repeatedly harassed players. Not a welcome addition to this game.
Facts.
As much as I hate to admit it, the idiot does have a point. The fact is, he's described the pirates exactly right.
There's no right or wrong in a game. The pirates have just as much right to exist as anyone else.
Exactly. Look at me. I personally kill dozens of players and steal from them every day in the game. But in the real world, I dutifully teach dozens of people how to speak Japanese.
That's right. You're a middle school teacher. Must be tough.
So you're just a dickin' game.
But I stick with it. I only manage because of the fun I have here.
But what are we gonna do now? The pirates are the way we blow up steam.
Yeah, they're like a necessary evil, a release for our bad behavior. We need the pirates.
I hate gamers like you with a passion.
He's totally not.
What a bunch of spineless middle-aged losers. I'd kill myself.
Facts.
If I was one of them.
Greetings, pirates! Been a while since we had ourselves a chat, hasn't it? Sadly for you, though, President Leon prefers not to deal with the unwashed masses. So I, Sosumoto, will do the talking for him.
You guys are idiots. Guess the lesson I taught you didn't stick.
Just feast your eyes on this. The Granada Company is proud to present the Magic Reducer. This product is guaranteed to make that pesky barrier disappear. And if you act now, we can sell it to you for a bargain price. Oh, what do you say?
What the hell are they up to?
You gave us the other barrier.
Nice try! We know you, Granada, are with the Akabane family.
Hey!
We're just trying to do some business here. Any demand is our command. That's our company motto, don't forget.
Somebody shoot that damn ship down!
Yes? But maybe that product really works, though.
Oh, come on, are you serious? A magic reducer!
I've had about enough of you underestimating me. It's entertainment you want?
She is none too happy.
She did it! She broke the barrier!
That's our captain! Huzzah!
That wasn't bad.
Shiga! I'm gonna get out of here now! So thanks for your offer! Take care of the guild!
Of course.
Let's see if you got that fight in you.
Well, well, look what the cat just dragged in.
Nice to see you too.
Oh, shoot, she's on his level.
Didn't think I'd get the chance to PK your ass again.
Yeah, well, be careful what you ask for. And I'll tell you what you're gonna do after I beat you here.
Yeah, that's never gonna happen.
Just shut up and listen.
I defeat you here. Ichi, you'll join the pirate guild.
Sure thing.
Seriously?
Yeah, because there's zero chance of me losing to you. I'll eat some crab too if you want.
How many times do I have to tell you, Ichi? I don't like hearing that kind of dirty language!
Whoa, that was a heavy hit. What the hell's your skill stat?
2030 now.
You're over 2,000? You hadn't gotten any farther than 500 the last time you and I partied up. Macro on. Wave of surge.
Ooh!
Take that!
She got out of there. Lord.
We only had eight of them back when we used to hang out together. You always used to say someday you'd have them all. That's great. I'm so happy for you.
Thanks.
Shipping is coming on.
Turn. You never let me tell you what I wanted if I won the fight.
What? You don't get to decide that after you've already won?
Yes, I do.
The two of us, we're gonna party up. Come with me. Let's find the Blackbird. But you understand what that means, right? It's gonna require the pirates to end their assault.
Well, yeah. But what if my crew won't go along with that?
You're the boss. They'll do what you tell them.
Not anymore.
Let's go.
Your family.
His real identity is Takashi Hashida. He's a central government employee. He's 29 years old and lives in Saitama.
He's 29? Really? Older than I thought.
Why is he lying?
What about Ichi and May's players?
Taken care of. They can't log in anymore.
All right. You took a risk doing that, especially since you work at headquarters. I depend on you too much.
Anything. I'll do anything you ask me. This isn't the place.
Take your hands off.
There's no one here. Just us.
Because you said you wanted to see me. I'd already turned you down twice. For some reason, you kept wanting to meet. You never seemed to understand how impossible that was for me. So I had to leave.
You've gotten way too deep into this world.
Facts.
Don't you realize that the game world is nothing without the real world?
The real world is shit.
Yeah, I agree with
you. So she's just trying to pull him out.
But I still think you should join the pirates. Because our guild at least faces reality. We vent in the game world so we can go face the real world with a smile. The game is a place to blow off steam. But the Akamon Akabane family is the total opposite. If you stay with that gang of addicts, Ichi, you're never gonna change. You'll always feel like reality isn't any better than being dead. But I know that my feelings for you are real. Join me and the pirates!
So she wants him to really just be with her in the real world. That's the thing. What's in that box?
Then why don't you come join us? What am I saying? I faced this same dilemma a long time ago, and I made up my mind then to cut ties with her. So why am I trying to let Pico in again? To bring her closer?
Brother!
I'm a jerk. Shit. Sorry, Pico.
I can't. I want to be with you, but I just can't leave the pirates. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
This made different characters that y'all can F around with.
I originally created this guild for you, you know. I thought you needed to have more friends, besides just me. But the fact is, there are a whole bunch of people now who've come to depend on the pirates. It's a really good guild.
The internet doesn't seem to think so. That's why eliminate the pirates is always trending.
Damn.
What I suggest is always like, the pirates are shitty. Shitty pirates must die, and it goes on and on like that. And most of the venom on social media is targeted directly at you.
You might make the game hell for everybody else.
Brunt of the criticism against her team, so the rest of the group can enjoy the game without holding back.
That's utterly ridiculous.
One of my crew members is a teacher who goes to class every day completely worn out. If it weren't for the pirates, he couldn't go on. Then there's the shopkeeper who gets harassed by his customers, an executive who skips sleep so he can play, an idol singer with a crushing need for approval, and an office worker who's suffocating under enormous peer pressure.
Doesn't mean you make the game hell for everybody else because your life sucks.
Yeah, you're not so strong yourself if you ask me. Are you having any fun?
I'm not saying I'm any different from them. I just want to see people smile. The pirates are such a treasure for me. Still, if you were with us, this world would be a lot more fun. Ichi, I'll let it be. I won't ask you to meet me anymore. Okay?
You still got it wrong. The true reason I walked away from you wasn't because you were so eager to meet me in person. It was because I started feeling like I wanted to meet you.
I'm here more for the pirates than for Planet, you know?
You mean the reason you log in?
Yeah. I'm actually a part-timer. My job is killing me. But just the thought of seeing Captain Pico makes it all okay.
To me, that sounds more like you're in love with her.
Mm-hmm.
No. I like her a lot, but I wouldn't call it love at all. It's something different. I think it's more like her charisma draws me to her, you know? You agree with that, Shiga? You've been the captain's right-hand man for a long time now.
What are you jabbering about?
You probably have even more respect for her than I do.
Stop talking about that thing around me.
I don't understand.
Let me ask you, what part of Pico have you been looking at all this time? She tells everybody all she wants is to see people smile, but she simply ignores the obvious pain and sorrow of the people whom the pirates trample on. Such blindness, such hypocrisy. I've stood next to that thing many times and seen it.
What are you trying to say?
That she creeps me out.
He's disbanding the pirates.
Now to watch it all come apart.
Huh? What have you done?
I am the guildmaster now.
Planets are utopia, not yours. Isn't that right, Shigatera?
He's been working for them the whole time.
Pathetic,
thought that what he was doing, bruh. She got to join now. I'll see y'all in the next one. I'm out.